Okay, we should be good. I'm gonna head and turn down a bunch of settings to hopefully help with the overheating. Part of me just wants to make my laptop deal with it. Still looks good. Line launcher perch, what?
Who the hell invited Ivy and her damn plants to the party? What's Ivy doing?
Alrighty. Why are we here? Oh, I remember this.
Planning his life with Barbara. Probably digging a vein for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Well, Alfred's had enough of your crap.
Sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Come on, Joker, where are you? Well, guess that's when I go back up.
Destroy the radar towers on foot if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir, but it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
Yeah.
Like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized, why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. Be your swan.
The last good thing you'll ever do.
God, my sinuses are just so...
In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
Batman can team up with whoever the hell he wants. This is all the
enemy. Do this first.
He can't stop that.
Oh yeah. Another peppermint. Stop me from breathing into the damn mic. Yeah, it helps with my sore throat. Alright. That's a tall building. Alrighty then.
The ship will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Oh, that's where I get it. Climb up. Or not.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back on.
Radar tower, Delta.
was much easier.
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. You. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
That is not anywhere even close to where I was trying to go. Oh my god.
I can use the remote hacking device to
Yeah, shut up. That is not what I need.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
No, there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
Nobody? Okay. So, what am I doing?
The missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
which is, I'm guessing, right there. Okay.
Stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in there to re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Whoa! How did it see me? Damn it! I don't think people would have nearly as much of a problem with the Batmobile if it weren't for these sections. These are just the absolute worst. Who thought tank stealth was a good idea? And it turned around at the worst second. Oh shh. Come on. for you. Can I go for you? Oh, shit. Oh shit.
We lost him, sir.
Gotcha. You're kidding.
Take out the missile launcher.
Oh, wait.
Boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
No. Damn it. No, no, no. Let me get the fucking. Damn it, let me take these guys out. No, not him. Oh my god, this is getting frustrating. Too much to keep up with. No! Stay down. Yes.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloud burst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers. Let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt. I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Yeah, this will be the end of this episode. How did that not... No. You little sh... Another one bites the dust. That's gonna be, I gotta stop for now. We're at the 30-minute mark. Later.